Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Asafo Digital. If it's your first time joining us, make sure you hit that like button. Feel free to subscribe to the channel. You know, this is unapologetic gameplay over here, so we're keeping it real as possible. We're representing for black gamers right here, because black gamers do matter. You know, we're not running around here, you know, with everything tucked in, trying to hide who we are, trying to fit in, or who cares about what everybody else thinks about what we think about ourselves. But, you know, honestly, we need to think great about ourselves, and we need to push forward, man. Can't just let everybody else take over everything in the world and look like we just don't have no parts of nothing. We just want to be, you know, fitting in the shit. So fuck all that. Come over here, man, and just enjoy yourself. Have open conversation. Ask real intelligent questions. You know, feel free to speak your mind. You know, it's no oppression over here. There's no oppressors that are going to push buttons to stop your channel from making money and shit like that. That's the type of stuff you got to face on YouTube. You know, it's real weird. It's like, you know, you got a gaming community, but you got to walk on eggshells to even, you know, you can't even be yourself. You got to fit into the mold or the copy of what they created to make things pop. And that's not what we do. So fuck all that. This is unapologetic over here. Welcome to the channel. Much love to all y'all, all the fans, everybody who supports, everybody who donates, everybody who's that like button, subscribes to the channel. Much love. Y'all are the biggest winners here. And long story short, day's gone. We back in it. You know, I've been busy, but we back. I think I missed like a day. I haven't played in like a day or so. So we're going to jump into this game. Also, feel free to jump into the comments or the description below, and you'll be able to see the links to other things that we got going on that you could donate to. You know, donate to our diversity in gaming campaign. You know, we're trying to reach our goal, $500. So, you know, definitely donate to that as well. Feel free to stick around. And no more talking, you know. Even though I'm pretty sure you would prefer me to speak, because this is long-ass loading screen. Nobody just wants to sit here for 20 minutes and watch. Man. Oh, yeah, another thing, too, I want to definitely plug. Latest album out right now, The Cartouche. Make sure you guys go check out that. My newest album, L-H-A-G-I-C, Logic. You can go to logic.strikingly.com, check out my newest album. All my other LPs on there as well, everything else we got going on. You can check out episodes of Rap Gamers live on our channel as well, on YouTube, on Asafo Digital. Also, feel free to check out our other pages. There's links at the top if you check that out for Twitter, our Twitch channel, you know, different things like that. If you're interested, you know, I do different things on different pages. So, you know, I use Twitch more for like the online gameplay, just the BSing. But this is really for me to just go through these games, try them out, see what I like about them, and bust they ass, man. That's what I do. I'm trying to complete each of these games that I play. Unless they get totally boring, then I'm not fucking with it, and I might put it to the side and never come back to it. But if you guys, you know, if you guys like certain games that I'm playing or certain gameplay, definitely, you know, put that in the chat. Let me know so we can get that on as well.
Hey, Deacon.
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
It's crazy. It's like maybe like 5 minutes before I even started speaking on the channel right now. We got started. This huge ass albino spider just jumped on my motherfucking arm. That shit was crazy. Then my cat just sat there and just looked at me. I was tripping for a moment, but I'm all right. Hold up. Pick something. I do want to finish the camps. And you know what? I did not think to get information on how to get into this one building over here. This shit is like fucking mind-boggling. I gotta grab this item. I believe it's like a knife or something like that. And I could not figure out how to get in there. Let's get these infestations. That's what I want to do. Thank you.
Hold on.
Okay, let's get it. Let's try to get a couple good hours of gameplay in. Also, let me grab some items because I'm gonna need. What do I got? I got. Okay, my Molotovs is up. Got pipe bomb action. What is it? No, when I'm playing myself. I'm playing myself because I did not restart the clock for the time of day. You always really want to try and do that. If you're playing this game, hold on. If you're playing this game, you definitely, every time before you go out, you want to go over here and go over to where you get sleep and change the time clock to early morning. If not, you're going to end up getting caught out here.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
In the dark, and you're going to be fucked. It's going to be hordes of zombies right after you. You ain't going to be able to do shit. So. Come on, dude. Oh, that's about to say. Come on. Let's go right. Honestly, my arm feels funny, like I got bit for real. It's all good.
Look at.
So then I got albino government spiders in my motherfucking crib, jumping on motherfuckers. Okay. And then you just gotta do this again. You gotta do it twice, because you gotta make it nighttime and do that turn to daytime.
I was ready to go back at it.
I was going to die.
Ow. Which is really like a weird mechanic to me, because the game has yet to force me to have to operate at night. So there's really no reason to have the day and night situation. I mean, it seems realistic, but nobody's gonna play at night. Nobody wants to fuck with them hordes of zombies. But maybe they do. Maybe there's some type of benefit from killing the hordes. Maybe you want to face them at night. It just calls them all out so you can just wreak havoc on them.
But it was burning.
Maybe when I get stronger, I might do that.
Every building real honey.
Gotta get some more gas before I go. So I waste it.
Hey, a Deacon, right?
Sandy.
Bike's a real guzzler.
Okay, let's get it.
Hey, see you, Deacon.
Let's go burn some shit down.
I'll get it.
Oh, sniper
fuck
on the road.
No.
Oh, goddamn it.
Bomba fucking.
Damn it, not now.
Saw him getting shot in the back. I need cover. Damn, B. No, you won't. I'm out. Let me get cover. Ain't that a bitch-ass move right there? Damn! I just held my shit up in the air. I didn't do nothing with it. He sliced me 2 times before I can get my guy to swing 1 time. It's all good. Then they start me back here. I don't know. They really should start you where you die at. Every time.
Hold on, I'll get it.
Why aren't you working?
Get it. I'm gonna try to avoid them this time. Because I really don't have time for them. I'm just trying to go kill these zombies. I'll come back and kill these guys later. No, honestly, I knew something was up there, too. I saw the barricade they had built out of sandbags, so I'm going to avoid that this time. At least try, because the snipers, you know, they definitely are marksmen. They'll knock you the fuck off your bike. You won't even see the laser on you. You'll just get hit. Here we go. Trouble. Just avoid it by going over here. And bam.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart.
Kill shit. Let's kill shit. Let's kill shit. Shit, I'm killing myself. Getting greedy trying to get this deer meat. Oh, I'm bad as fuck out here. Let's go do our job.
Marauders taking out freaks, yeah?
I don't got time for that either. I'm gonna hit all y'all up in a little bit. And I'm gonna come back for that deer. It'll still be there. Really, the best way to kill the deer is on the bike. This bike real quick.
Let's see what I can do. Good.
Get it, let's get it.
Son of a bitch!
I know I'm driving real reckless. It's okay. Sheesh, this shit is far. Will it work? Will it work? Will I make it? Get it. Got you, my G. It's a party, baby. Let's get it.
Bounties.
Kill yourself, I'm...
Hey. It's okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Dank. Hot springs. Copeland's camp. I'm getting my weight up. We'll do Iron Mike's next.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland, it's safe there.
Oh man. I need to get my weight a bit.
Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running, stay out of sight.
Okay, let's get it. I'm gonna come up 55%. Let's ride with this a little bit. But you know what? You just fix this.
I can fix this.
Yeah, it'd be cheaper to fix it now. Ain't that about it? Try to stop on the edge and I fuck myself up. I just fixed the bike. Come on. How do I get up this one? Oh, we gotta improvise. There will be a way. Well, it looks like I'm going the wrong way now. No, I wasn't going the right way. It's taking me around. Don't nobody want to go that way. Check this map out because I don't know where I'm going right now. I'm supposed to be going way over here. This shit is leading me to Easter Bumfuck. So is this white just fog? Come on. I kill myself. I'ma be so angry if this shit is I'm all the way back at the motherfucking camp. Please don't tell me that shit. Please don't tell me that. That'll be another strike against this game. The game is cool though. I mean, I'm not mad. It just got a few small, minute discrepancies. It's not the worst game. I don't know, some people's reviews is like random, but
this.
I'm halfway.
That should do it.
I don't even think I got enough gas to make it where they want me to ride. But I'm gonna find it on the way. There's a huge mountain here. If you cut down, is it away? Let's see. We're not able to cut through these woods somehow. Very unintelligent. I did not think. What I need to do is go back into the camp over here and just refuel and then come back out. Sometimes driving a bike is kind of awkward as well. You know, let me restart the time as well.
That bike of yours, need some fuel? I'll refuel you, nice and good. I'll get it fixed up for you. Should have more stuff later. Alright, check back later.
Catching Z's. Before I hit the road again.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
It's funny. Love it out here. My husband and I would bring their kids every Saturday.
Wasn't watching.
Can't do a lot.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Do it once more.
Grab some shut eye.
So we can get daylight popping again. Yeah, cool. Because we're at the break of day, so we got way more time. Fully fueled up.
Ready to go back at it.
Let's get it. This bike was floating across that water. Let's get it.
Hmm.
they're shooting at me. Fuck all that. We'll come back to that. Uh-uh. That's not it. Can I go across the bridge? Definitely getting close to our destination. What is this, snowflakes? Okay. We got snow in the game. Interesting.
Doesn't look too bad.
There goes one right here.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
I'm gonna burn them out now. You gotta find it. Wrong shit. Do to the next one.
Gotta be right around here. Another nest. Let's go.
Where, G? Let's get out of here. Interesting. They don't see me, really. What is this? Just like a dead end, literally, or is this something I can get into? Let me see. The map says, I guess it's a dead end. Guess that's mountains or something you can't go through. I can't tell if this white shit is mountains or fog. Honestly, this shit is. Is that part of the map going to open up, or? I don't know. I got one left.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Where is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close.
Damn, send us two motherfuckers.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Another nest. Burn it down.
It's upstairs. Get out of here. I'm about to come back to that one. Okay, clear 3 of 6. I wonder. get it. Shit, son. Burning myself. Come on, slow ass. Get on that bike. Damn. Okay, come on. There we go. Start. Five of six. I need one more. That's not bad. One Molotov should do it. Where is this other nest? Don't see the other nest. It's telling me it's around here. So, it's not in there. There. It may be in here. Yeah, this is it. Just gonna find where it's at. That's not it. Fucking trouble. Ride around. It's telling me that this is the location. A hundred meters this way. A 114 meters. Come on. Saying it's this way. Last one is the toughest one because I just gotta find where it's at. I'm gonna have to get out of here soon. But I wanna find what I'm looking for. okay. And I gotta get out of here soon. It's gonna be nightfall. Get it. Oh, what up, cuz? What's good with you, man? Shit, I'm trying to find this nest right now. I have no fucking idea where this nest is at, though. One mess in this area to take out, and I'm stuck. But you know what? Right there. That should help me out. I'm also in need of gas. Must be like right beside me. I want to say it's right here. Keep looking in here though. I don't see nothing. Gasoline. Fuel it up.
Oh, here we go. That's it.
Oh, hell yeah. I know the last one's fucking hard as hell. Trying to find where it might be. Getting dark, so I'm thinking I gotta get the fuck out of here. Shit. Okay. Gotta get out of here. It's the closest camp. Get it. It's about to be trouble if I stick around. Not too far. Them bears. Do you know any tips on how to kill this motherfucker quickly? Oh shit. He's coming at me. Brother, make it across the river. That's all. Oh shit, send us these good guys or bad guys. I'm where I need to be. Hell yeah. Ah, the bear, man. How do you kill that bear quickly? You know, I killed the first one pretty easily, but shh. Just killing them on the fly is like, what the fuck? Maybe I just need to get better weapons or something.
Hey, do you think the freaks remember anything? Like,
there's no way to kill them quickly. Man. Them bears are fucking ridiculous. I think I used like 3 Molotovs on the first time I fought the bear. The Molotovs definitely work, but you gotta get in position to kill him before he can run at you. Because that bear is fast and a motherfucker. Okay.
Yeah. Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, yeah, it is.
I heard it was Rippers. Is that true? That did it to him, I mean.
Yeah, it was Rippers. Look, can we just... can we not talk about it?
Yep, gotcha.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey.
Hey there.
Damn, we got way better weapons and shit. Each camp gives you some better guns.
Okay.
Okay, interesting.
Right. See ya.
Hold on. I'll get it.
Let's check out the mechanic.
Shit.
Make it quick.
I'm just taking a look.
Okay. I'll top you off. Don't beat her up too bad. Okay. Never buys anything worth shit.
So let's turn it daylight and go back to that nest.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Let's get it.
All right, okay. Let's go. Okay,
let's look at this last nest. Got more than enough time now. Okay, this last nest. Let's find it. Okay, I keep having to come around here. Look in there, look in there. Look in this one.
finally. Jesus.
Maybe it's down here. I don't know. Came down here already. Telling me this is the area, but I'm not finding what I'm looking for. Why is it not even popping up on the radar? That's the thing I'm wondering about.
Smell a nest.
Okay, great.
Right here.
Hell yeah. Just what I needed.
There's another one. Time to burn.
Yeah. I'm out. Let's get to the bike.
That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now.
Okay, Grant. Let's see. Another thing, this right here, you know, it's not really practical, this menu. They try to make it so that you're actually using this middle button. Because in a lot of games, they really haven't found reasons for you to even have to use it. It's really not practical. But it's very sensitive, man. I don't really like it. It's like the options menu can be done a little better. It's like, come on, man. Do better than that. It's crappy to me. Okay. Couple ambushes. Clear the picket. What to do? This one. see how far we gotta travel. God damn. Okay. We gotta go way up there. I'm good. Let's get it popping.
On the road, damn it.
Shit, perfect timing.
Damn. Damn, you just gonna kill me like that? I'm in cover, B. Come on, B. Around it. Damn, what the fuck? A straight what the fuck moment right there. We got it. I need to avoid that ambush. Get the Lister knife. Okay. That's what we're gonna do. But I was having trouble finding out how to get inside that building to get the Lister knife. Does anybody know how to get the Lister knife if you played this game of it? I guess it was like blocked off or whatever. I couldn't get inside the building. Get it. Okay, here we go. Oh, so this is where my problem. Get it inside of here. Out of there. Somehow I have to get inside this door. Is there a board or something? No.
Yes.
I don't know. Hold up, son. The lock. There we go. Get it. You want it. Come on up. That ladder is in the pocket. Okay, I'm good.
Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean.
Hell yeah.
Can use this. Liston knife.
Okay, cool. So you gotta shoot that lock on the ladder to get the Liston knife. That's how you get into in this building. You gotta go in the back alley, shoot the lock, and you good. Yeah, I found it. I found that last mess. Okay. No, son, none of that.
Okay. Another bounty.
Skedaddle. Sniper shit. God damn.
Addy, I got that.
You don't even be seeing it.
Okay, what were you saying?
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Oh, I started fixing my bike.
Okay.
Okay, let's get out of here. Let's see, let's see. Y'all be hating them snipers in the trees, man. They just got perfect aim. Even if it's not even on you, it just automatically hits your ass. And you don't even be seeing the laser half the time. Hold on, can I do better? I don't have enough gears. I don't got no gear. To fix anything. OK. Okay, I'm done if I don't get my bike fixed. Come on. And I gotta do this before nightfall. There we go.
Nothing like scrap.
Okay, let's see. Find another one. Okay, that should be enough. Let's get out of here. Let me get some ammo out the trunk of this vehicle. Oh, let's get this. Let me repair my bike and then get that, because you'll end up getting more gears if you... You can only get 10. It's limited to 10, so.
Should work.
It'll give you more of them. If you just use those. And now get it, I'll probably get like 4 to 5. 3. I got 3, yo. It's all good. Let's get that out. Let me get them like this.
Here you are.
So what the fuck is you doing floating through the water and shit? That's some old weird ass glitchy shit right there. Nobody got no time for that shit. That's cheating, B. Hold up. Got nothing. Let's get it. I don't want that.
Let's see.
Son, I'm picking up everything I don't want. I want my gun back. Hell yeah. Let's get what you got. Definitely gotta get these bounties. The one dude escaped in the water. He just like the water wasn't even there for him. He was just floating through the water, doing whatever he wanted.
You got someone at the gate.
Now I got you.
But me, I can barely swim. What's popping?
Any trouble, man. We throw your ass out.
I used to be a cop. Farewell.
Shit. Make it quick.
Good shit.
Here to check out my shit?
Oh, look at all this pile.
Okay. I'll top you off.
Gonna be here late.
Never buys anything with shit.
Hey.
Oh, here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, cool. We finally got done with that. On to the next. Let's change the time. Really want to begin every mission on the early morning tip. If it's not early morning, you shouldn't even leave the camp. So, you know, always try to make sure you just catch the Z's.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. That should do it. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Ready to go back at it.
Okay. Let's get it. Bomb o'clock. I don't got time for that. No bears for me, please.
Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere. All right, where are you, kid? Yeah, always.
Lisa, where are you?
Same direction I need to be. So.
Around here somewhere.
I'm in the zone. Probably in here or something.
That did it. How the hell am I going to get in?
Okay, she's in here. We gotta get in this crate.
What?
But I don't understand, all these fucking broken windows, and you can't get in this house. All these boarded up joints. In real life, you just punch the boards out and just be in that motherfucking crate. But it's a video game. I don't know, they could be more realistic with it.
Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here.
Yeah, she's in here. She's definitely in here.
Use this.
Sounds like something's growling us. Okay. Is she hiding in something?
Is this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget.
Okay, Grant. Oh, it was just paper, okay. Let's get it.
Sounds like something she would write.
There's skill point and there's people rolling up on me. Okay, let's see what'll be effective right now. to shoot this in the back. All of these are important. Let's see what comes after them. It's going to be one of these. Right, less noise when moving and dropping. Still, that works. Some people just pulled up on me.
Drifter bike, someone's here.
Not so hard.
I heard something over there.
Shit, son. Is this half gonna keep me safe? If I stay in here. I think I'm gonna have to face my problems. Just get out here and make a dash for the bike.
Not this time. Oh, crap! Someone's down. Ah.
Scared. You just said that. Where you at, folks? Gotcha.
That's it.
Here we go.
Men coming!
Okay, let's get out of here. Trouble. Wolves. To my back.
I'm not looking to start shit today.
Oh, look at all this piling up.
Your bike definitely needs some work, man.
Trying to make forever a day or two. Well,
bike's looking pretty busted. Okay.
This is gonna
take hours. Shit. Whatever.
Here we go.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
come
here,
on.
Deacon.
Come on. Hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addie. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good. Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough. Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No, there's...
Deacon.
You know what? There's
Deacon.
Something I can do
Deacon,
about this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addie.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do. Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. He said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane is doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Come on, dude. Get on my way.
Getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside. So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-a-likes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with rest and peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do?
First off, he's a fucking liar.
Keep your ass out of trouble.
Everything he's saying is some bullshit.
I get it.
Sound like he's setting me up.
Stand-up guy, right?
For failure.
Just trying to.
And then he's gonna act like it never happened.
Like everybody.
That's what I'm going with. I don't trust him.
Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Okay, let's get it.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
Let's do this.
Hey, hold on.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo. I'm here.
That business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Beak. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, Spartans. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure, whatever you say. St. John out.
Somebody's. Let me help him. Let's get that. Boom. That works.
Hold on, I'm coming. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
No. Where? I'll go. Just tell me where to go. I'll go.
Iron Mike's Copeland's camp. Store Iron Mike.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, thank you. How can I thank you?
The dialogue is extra cheesy right here. Come on. It's too much. It's too long. They could just say thank you and be on their way.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Keep your head down and run.
Okay, let me see. Let's get back on the road. Killing myself. Just fly my bike up in the air. Why don't I? No, son. Come on, B. Tell me I'm at the camp still. That's all I'm saying. Tell me I don't have to ride 85 billion miles to get to the camp again.
Oh, goddamn, Rivers.
Okay. We good. I'll get off the bike. And blow me off the bike anyway.
Oh, goddamn, Rivers.
Come on. With this fucking infinite aim. You can just hit everybody without even trying. Got you though. Got you. That's not working. That's not the way. Do one of these.
Blood. Give his blood to the free.
Come on, come on, come on.
Got him. Go snipe your homies. Do I got somebody here?
Get behind him! Move!
Okay, here we go.
I'm gonna go wait it out while they kill each other. Yeah, let them kill each other. That's the best move.
Getting out of here alive. Come on,
that's cool.
Come on.
I can get him without a snipe, without shooting.
You will feel the pain.
Get it. You're dead. But you lived. Why hear a beer around me? What the fuck? Damn that big ass beer. But I need that beer meat. I'm dead like a motherfucker. Bitch assness right here. Fuck out of here. I'm dead. Come on, B. Why the fuck a bear had to be in the middle of this area? Do I gotta kill all of them guys again? That's the question.
Oh, goddamn, Rippers.
I was excellent with this shit. I got y'all, though.
Kill every goddamn
one. We got a fucking bear in the area. Let's get it. And waste. Let's go ahead and kill each other.
Ahead of me now.
Bring him low.
Cannot get his head.
No, you don't. Don't stop. You're on him.
I gotta do better. Come on. I just had it, but a bear had to come out of nowhere. They was mad. I just got it so easy. They're like, damn, how the fuck? We ain't gonna make it this easy for them. We gonna put a bear in here just to tear them apart.
Oh, goddamn, Rippers. Fuck with my friend, I will fucking kill every goddamn one of you.
So. Still. You need to come closer so I can hit you. Go ahead, go.
Come on.
Son, how you just gonna be chopping me while I'm chopping? God damn. Son, you shot out right now. That dart is supposed to make you kill your homies, not me. Damn. You just don't never die, right? How many hits? A billion hits?
What's your name, asshole? I want to know who I'm killing. From my friend's arm, you can get low, motherfucker!
Now! We must...
You fucking Rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive. Fuck you, you want to rest in peace? Let me help you out.
those of us who are bound? No, we are their friends.
The Carlos Ripper sermon. Fuck off.
Come on, B. I need you. Am I at the right motherfucking era? Nope. That's why they didn't do shit. Come on, B. Like, this weapon wheel is kind of awkward, too, man. I need you to do my dirty work, B.
We have freed them all.
How many we lose?
Go get your homies.
Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the biker boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
I'm all right. At least no bear was here this time.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, riding the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you.
St. John out.
I'll take a machete. I need that to go some gasoline. So we'll just take the gasoline back, fill the bike up.
Okay.
Get on our way because the night is coming.
Here.
me see. That's me. This is where I need to be. Okay. You know what? Do myself a favor. All the time. Ah, that's corny. I don't even know why they added that into the game. You can just run and crash into doors and then you just gotta watch that for 2 seconds. But I don't know. Maybe it's like when you're running from zombies. They just wanted it to be. I hear a bunk. Not so easy for you to open doors.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, here we go.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Hold on 1 second, I'll be right back. Okay, let's get it. Monty. I need this resource.
You can use this.
Okay, I can keep that. Go kill somebody.
Hey, how many drifters you guys murder today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Men coming!
Yeah, come on!
Let's do this! Come on!
That reticle sucks, too. I'm not a fan of the reticle here. Wrong arrow. Oh, no. Fuck that, I'm just wasting shit. Just die. I don't got time for that. Yeah. I'm over here wasting shit. Okay. Do I got my gun?
I got this. Hang on. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
No, no, where? Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
It's a 9mm, I don't need that. That shit is crap. Okay, let's get out of here.
It doesn't look too bad. Let's go.
Fueled up.
Good.
Okay, we're almost here.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
So it had to be night for me to do what I'm doing. No, son. Damn, I need to be better prepared. Yeah, he's the guy that I need to shoot with that residue dump. I got it, though. It's like you go to pick it on a weapon wheel, it goes over to another type of arrow that I didn't even choose. So that weapon wheel is kind of weak. I don't know. It can be tightened up. They need to do a little bit better. I'm gonna leave it right here. Let's prepare ourselves. Make one run.
We are found.
Got it.
Okay. Good.
Start killing each other. Go ahead, kill each other. Meant to throw a Molotov. Not that shit, see?
I have you.
Damn. Damn! Come on, B. I meant to throw the Molotov, not the grenade. Like, come on, with the weapon wheel. The weapon wheel is very awkward. I'm gonna get him. We're just gonna park it right here. And look what I need. I really want to get that big dude, but I don't know. I really wasn't able to recognize him. I couldn't see him because I wasn't able to get close enough. Is that the wrong arrow again? Definitely the wrong fucking arrow. God damn! I'm trying to use the residue bolt, not this shit. It's like, come on, you just gotta make sure it's on there.
Come on, come on.
It's just another wasted opportunity. Oh, well, I'll take the L. Come on. I'll take the L. We'll do that again. We're gonna do that again. Yeah. Okay, let's make sure it's on the residue boat. It's on a motherfucking residue boat. Okay, cool. So there's no reason that I should have to disappointed in my actions. I see dude in the distance though. Can I hit him? He's coming up. He's the dude with the flashlight.
Okay.
And the bitch assness says that I wasn't using residue bolts. Come on, B. I'm using this shit again. Come on, motherfucker. Damn. Yeah, this shit is irritating because there's... Yeah, I don't care. Come on, just kill me, bitch. Let's do it again. Like, I'm just showing you, like, how weak this weapon will is. Like, you choose a weapon, and it doesn't select the weapon that you're trying to utilize. That's some old cheap-ass generic shit. They definitely need to patch that. I want to use residue bolt. It keeps giving me the regular arrow. Like, come on, I'm crafting the motherfucker. And I'm going right. I'm on it. I'm not on this shit. I'm on this. All right, check that shit again. One more time. See, there it is. It's over there instead of being here. Let's try this again. Come on, D. Let's see. Something ain't acting right, man. Got him. Got him. Hell yeah. Now kill everybody for me. Shit, don't be shooting at me. Go ahead, kill your whole camp. Hell yeah. God.
This'll do.
Damn, I got a big boy right here. Traded my crossbow for that. I like my crossbow.
Yeah. What's this?
I'd rather keep this. Okay, I'm great. One residue bolt. Took care of all the light work.
Could make something out of this.
No, I don't want that. Yeah, that residue bolt comes in handy. So definitely utilize it whenever you can. Try to hit your toughest enemy. Especially an enemy that has like a sniper rifle or some type of automatic. Because it'll be easier for him to kill everybody else. There goes another guy. I need cover. Damn, homie. Just stay moving.
You can't touch me.
No, B. Don't waste the residue bolt. Come on. Fuck out of here. I don't know how he saw me. And I wasted a residue, but I'm trying not to waste nothing because I'm not able to restore it like that. Okay, cool. It began me right here. Great. I love it. Okay. So, I want to hit him with a residue. Good shit.
Finally, Jesus.
So he can kill any of his homies that might be around. Hurry up, go find your homies. Killing your friends, not me. What do I want to do? God damn. Shotgun wasn't doing nothing. Okay, and it's pointless to even hit him. I'm really just wasting ammo. I see you. There's a sniper up in the tree. Let's get off the bike here. Let's Let me get both of these guys. Is that the wrong dart? Look like it was the right one. Don't look effective. Look like he's still looking for me.
Ammo.
Okay, here we go.
Took a couple, but I go. Let's go up here. Definitely need that.
Mine now.
Probably use that from here. Snipe a couple guys.
I'll just take these.
I never really use the focus stuff though. Probably needs it. Don't really see nobody that way. I don't want that one either. Get my crossbow back. Get over this direction. Let me get my bike, because I don't know what to expect. Hell no. Trouble like a motherfucker. Not watching my back. What direction is it coming from? kill him? Shit, son.
Burn, you asshole.
Got him.
Yeah.
I don't like this guy. Sticking with my bow and arrow. He's way stronger. Come on. Son, I gotta do better. That wasn't gonna work. Okay. Pipe bombs. I wanted to start with the Molotovs though. Let's do the mollies.
Jesus.
Because he'll be on fire, then I'll just finish him off with pipe bombs. Skip this. Okay. Catching myself on fire like a dumbass. Come on, man. I could have did so much better. That wasn't effective. That was not effective. His health bar is still not. Damn. He looked like he was about to die. Let me see this better. Burn him to a crisp first. Him with a pipe bomb.
Ha! Right, still coming.
Damn. What is the technique? You gotta use dude's big gun. Is that what it is? I gotta use that special weapon? Maybe the gun I have is not the gun I'm supposed to use? find another point of attack.
Let's do it.
One placed. You gotta blow them up by that shit too. Oh, hell yeah. Get me out of here. Come on, G. I don't got time for no fight. Got him. Hit him with a molly. You don't even have no mollies made. Yet. Come on. Okay, I'm getting a technique now. So, you got to get them by those things and explode them.
Still coming.
Damn, I killed me in.
Should be the trick.
Come on. What the fuck, babe? They got him leaned up against the rocks. You gotta lure him over there. You gotta hit him up like that. These have to be placed in his walkways. Wherever he's most likely to, walk. Stamina is corny. He still don't run fast. Even with stamina, he runs like a little bitch. Son, why am I running like a little bitch with stamina, B? He got mad strength, B. His health bar is fucking ridiculous. Damn. Let me see. Let's see. Damn, he only walks that far? He is just super powerful. And so a rock doesn't even lure him near the obstacle. And the way that they have them leaned up against the rocks is just dumb as fuck. Like, honestly, it's dumb as fuck. Like, he doesn't even go past that area where it's like, the way it is, it's just weird. Because he wasn't close enough.
What's it gonna take?
Come on, running like a little bitch. Running like a little bitch. That's all he does. Can I hide in time, bitch? Damn! Come on, son. Like, come on. That it is, like, you press the button and the thing is not responsive. Like, I want to hide and duck. He's still standing there. Till dude comes up and can see exactly where I'm hiding at. I want you right by it. As a matter of fact, I got something for you. How he loses me. Okay, cool shit. He's not able to go through there. Kill myself in the process. It's okay, I'm coming up with a better technique, but I'm gonna have to lure him over to the other. Maybe there's these little cuts in every area. Fair. Okay, let's see, we got 21 bullets.
Get in there.
There we go.
Oh shit, hell no. Come on, you just come at me and kill me with one hit? What the fuck was that shit, dude? One hit. That was the first fucking time he hit me in the joint. Damn. First time. And totally missed. Just kill me. I fucked up. Come on. One hit. How did he kill me in one hit? Okay, let's place this. You don't get caught on fire and you didn't blow up. These are little, like, tiny ass, licky ass shits with this fucking game, B. Like, come on, developers. Y'all should have did way better. I know y'all were a little bit smarter than that. Come on, man. If you're going to use these objects that are in the board to defeat him, when he's near it, he should explode. And y'all should have been smarter with where y'all put him. Come on, how dumb are y'all? Come on. Game is still cool though. I'm not gonna say this is a bad game, but it's like little things, man, that y'all should have had right.
All right, still coming.
Nada.
Come on, come on, come on.
None of that. We're going to get you though. Play this area. Fuck everything else. Got him again. Nada. Not quick enough. Let's get it. No, B. Fuck out of here. How did I not get in the tunnel? Damn. And he hits you with one hit. ain't fast enough, B. I'm trying now. I'm definitely trying. About to be done. Haven't really been using that. Maybe that's effective. Let's try it out. Oh shit, sir. Okay. Hey, man. He's done right here. Shut. You suck. It's over for him. Over for him.
Get it?
Got him.
Jesus Christ.
Got him. It's over for him.
Tough. Son of a bitch.
Good shit. So I got him just by staying by this little area right here. All you gotta do is just slide in and out and get him as he comes from side to side. I know that they tried to put these little explosive things against rocks for you to use, but it's so difficult. I mean, for real, if I would have been using this ability a little bit sooner where it slows everything down, the focus, I really haven't been using that much, that much in the game. I've just been going raw dog with it. But, really, this is just a real clever, quick way. You don't even got to use the explosive shit. Just slide in and out from each side and you can just kill him quickly. It's the first boss I really fought, so. Pretty dope. He was tough at first till we figured him out. Just pick up shit.
I gotta get him back to my bike.
Get the antibiotics. See what else we got. Don't got no grenade. Out of those. I can't slide through here. What's up? Only when you're fighting dude are you able to slip through that shit? Did I drop the antibiotics?
I need that.
Come on. Yeah, come on. Let's get back to the bike.
Basil fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you. Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Wait! That's Deacon. Behind him!
Hell yeah. These ain't gotta ride all the way back.
You, right up the road. Make sure they don't come back. Now!
I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
He said what was left of it. He's funny.
How?
He questioned him. He said what was left of it.
Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
Hey, come on, B.
I'm done here.
Good.
Yeah, you've been done.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? Wait, hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up in Copeland's can. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him.
Stop you.
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you? You ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
Okay, cool, we back.
William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop.
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing?
Listen,
are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No. Don't you... you take
Deacon.
It!
No. No, you're not... No way! No, you're not going
to
do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is going to save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Addie, we're losing him.
You gotta cut his arm off.
All right.
Come on.
Hey, pal.
Time to cut it off, bro.
Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay with me.
Hold him there. Okay. Hold him.
You know, why don't they give him something to put him to sleep and then chop it off?
Oh, goodness.
Yeah.
No, 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 he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the gun.
You gotta move forward, bitch. Can't stop now.
Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Oh, there.
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking.
I'm
and
trying.
Son. Lost your whole arm, man.
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
Let's get it.
And you.
Hey, hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
This game is a tight game.
Deacon!
I just wish they had a tighter team put it together, or even more individuals just to tweak up little things.
I heard what you did.
It wasn't about
I'm sure part two would be even more incredible.
Let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit.
Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself! You are writing checks with other men's blood!
I hope you're good with that.
But he's gonna fight for your camp with his own blood. The fuck is you complaining about? He in there putting in all the work, and you mad. He's stirring up the waters. Nigga, you ain't fighting. You old as hell.
Mike,
go sit in your rocking chair.
Wait up.
Okay. Cool. Hell yeah. Okay, trust is increased.
Hey man, how's life?
Busy, huh?
Hello.
Where?
Not really a rifle guy. I prefer shotguns.
Where'd you go? You would come back soon, huh?
Okay, I gotta fix my bike up. Well, at least fuel it up. It'll cost me more money if I don't drop it over there.
Looking to buy, Hope.
Come on, dude. It's gonna be so difficult. Come on.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
Okay, okay. I'll top you off. Let me know if you need anything.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
Half the time you're trying to push this so you can run, it don't even be running fast. Like, I'm pushing the button and right now he's not even running fast, but he has full stamina. And that shit be happening when hordes are chasing you. Like, that's really weak, dude. And let's do a quick save. See what we get. Okay, cool. So, we're going to jump in this tomorrow. Thanks, everybody, for joining our stream. Make sure you guys hit that like button. Feel free to subscribe to the channel. And join us tomorrow night at 11 o'clock for more of this Days Gone. We're going to jump right back into the game. All right, y'all. Peace.